Hi, I'm Erica Gamet with InDesign Secrets. I want to show you the quick and easy way that I create and then refine paragraph styles. Instead of thinking up all the attributes that need to go into a style, I always start with some styled text, then create the style from there. I want to make sure all those little things are thought of too, since they'll become part of my style, and of course any style that I base on this style. If there are attributes that you want in all or most of your styles, like default kerning for example, set those with no document open. They then become the default for all new documents going forward. I usually create a text frame, fill it with some placeholder text, then just start styling. If I'm building a document that will have a defined hierarchy, like a newsletter with body text, headline text, captions, etc., I usually start with the body text. Be sure to start with the text that sort of sets the tone for your document, because you'll probably want to base other styles on this first style eventually. So start styling the text, and when you get to a point where you like what you see, just save it as a style. Don't worry if it isn't exactly how you want it to look. I'm never completely satisfied with my first incarnation of a style. We're going to make changes to that later. So just select some text. I just drag my cursor across that text. And usually when we deal with paragraph-based stuff, we only need to have our cursor in a paragraph to affect it. But paragraph styles also include character-level attributes like font, kerning, etc. So select some text, go to the paragraph style panel, and if it's not open, go under Window, Styles, Paragraph Styles. Then Option or Alt-click the Create New Style button at the bottom of the panel. That opens up the new Paragraph Style Options dialog box. And look, everything that we did to that text is already here as part of the style. So all we need to do is name this. I'll call this Body Text. And I'm going to go ahead and say OK. Boom, we have our paragraph style. I'm going to select all the text in my document and assign that style to it. As we work in our document, we'll probably realize there's some things that we need to change, and that's no problem. Let's say I want this text to be a little bit smaller with some custom leading. I'm going to select just some text, maybe I'll select a whole paragraph. In this case, I'm going to select some, and I'm just going to make a couple changes. I'm going to go ahead and tell it it's 16 point, and I'm going to give it some custom leading, 18 point. And when I do that, I get this little plus symbol on my style, and that means that I've applied manual overrides. We don't want those in our document. Like, why bother setting up and using my styles if I'm just going to make manual overrides to everything? No, we want to get rid of those. So we have a couple choices. We could click the Clear Overrides button at the bottom of the panel, and that just resets it back to the style the way we had it defined. Or we can tell InDesign that this is what we want the style to look like from now on, and we do that by choosing Redefine Style from the panel menu. Now the style matches the text that we had selected. Another way to do it is you can right-click or control-click on a style name and choose Edit and make the changes within the Paragraph Style Options dialog box. Let's put that back to 18, and we'll go ahead and make some larger leading here. If I have my preview on, I can see that all those changes are being made, and I can visually make those adjustments. In a future video, we'll show you how to base one style on another and also how to tell InDesign to automatically switch to a new style for the next paragraph. I hope you found this tip helpful. Be sure to check out InDesignSecrets.com for thousands of InDesign articles and tutorials, and to subscribe to our monthly publication, InDesign Magazine. Thanks for learning with us.